Ted Stain with DS Diving Service here. It's November 18th, 2022. We are at Reach Marine at slip 21E. We're going to look at the vessel. She definitely needs bottom paint. You can see that you've got three different coats showing. You've got the red, you've got the blue, you've got a little bit of black, and you even have white areas where the shell coat's showing. It's not going to stay clean for very long, and you also have chips in your paint and a few hole blisters on here. I'm going to take you down the side I've done, come back the other side, and I'll point out anything that you need to know about. Oh, I will say when we get to the back of the boat, you can see your bottom paint sticks up about 6 inches above the water here. At the back of your vessel, that bottom paint is a good 3 inches below the water. If you get new paint, you're going to make sure they address that. Looking at your sink, you will need a new shaft sink next service. Thank you for choosing DS Diving.